So hello guys and welcome back to Chess with Ayush. And guys, thanks a lot for showing the support in the shorts video. I really appreciate that. And guys, I'm uploading really frequently the shorts and the normal videos. So please subscribe to our channel and watch all of the videos on the channel and hit the like button. So guys, today I'm playing a different kind of chess. Like, it's with the normal pieces, no variants or anything, but it will be a bit different. So what is the different thing I'll be telling you, that one day I was watching the chess stream of the world champion Magnus Carlsen, and he did this on his live stream. So what he did was that he was playing a chess tournament, and of course obviously other players were less rated than him, so he was the highest rated there. And what he did was that he gave the first 5 moves to his opponent free and still managed to defeat him. So I'll tell you what giving first five moves free means. So like, we play normally, like if I get white pieces, I'll play knight to f3, whatever the opponent plays, I'll get it back, forward, back and forward. So this way I'll give the first 5 moves to my opponent free, and he can do anything in these 5 moves with what he want. This is a big disadvantage in the opening, and let's see if I can still defeat my opponent. I'll be playing a 5 plus 5 match so that I get some advantage. I hopefully get the white pieces, because doing this odds match with black pieces will be a... Oh no, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare for me. Oh no. I hope here the game aborts, and in the next game I get white pieces. No. Okay, we are playing knight to b6. No, knight to c6. Knight to b8, knight c6, knight b8. And guys, next move I will not be playing knight to c6 because there's a pawn there. I'll be playing knight to b6. So guys, I have given the first 5 move as I said, and after that I'll be playing normally. He has already castled, while I have got a bishop out, and sorry, a knight out yet, and nothing else. Okay, the pawn looks good. He's playing nice moves, no mistakes till yet. If he doesn't exchange, it will be a blunder, because I can take his bishop and he doesn't have enough defense for it, so he has to exchange it. I hope he doesn't and he blunders. Okay, he doesn't blunder. Now I have 3 attackers, same thing. Okay, my king is not safe. I think I will long castle rather than short castle. That looks more safe. First of all, I will get my knight out. Okay, I can play here my knight and give his queen a threat. Like, this is not a big threat actually, you can easily save it. Like, you can give these threats when you are really less rated, but after some time these stop to work. Like, you cannot work with these and you have to think for bigger tactics. Like this, what a move. And this, wow. Suddenly I think I appreciated it more, and he got really confident. Hashtags.com also fitted a mic in their app. I didn't know about this. Now I'll be exchanging some pieces. I'm a pawn up. I really want to exchange this bishop. This bishop looks really nice. Oh. A bishop blunder. What is he doing? Guys, I think he... I don't... Oh. Guys, I think I was really lucky and I got an easy opponent. Guys, I think that I expected the video to be a bit long, and I was set in my chair with the water bottle, that the game will be really intense. But hopefully I defeated him. It was ill. Even my battery got low. It's nice that the game wasn't really long and I had low battery and everything. But guys, I managed to defeat him in how many? 16 moves. So you can approximately call it as a 10 move victory for me, because I gave him first 5 moves free. Guys, I'm really happy. Like, I hope that you also didn't got bored, and this will not be a long video, so I hope you will watch it till the end. And guys, if you watched it till the end, write yes in the comment section, hit the like button and subscribe. guys, and this was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And guys, I think that my point wasn't really too good, or else I would have faced really a big problem. So guys, after this I will higher my stakes, and after some time I'll be playing a game in which I'll be giving 10 moves free to my opponent. That is a bit too much, but for now it is over for now, and bye bye guys, and I hope you guys are enjoying the content. I'm